I have a lot of good material today. Okay, so now F. What I just did there, I went F, and I've got loads and loads and loads of stuff where I did this slow. And if you can't find anything and you want to make it a little clearer, I will. Or try to, as long as I get to a piano. Okay. F, B flat, C, B, B flat, A flat, F. Now that's the blues scale. Okay. And I showed how to do this real fast too. Let me show you what I did. I did not stay in blues scale. And when I went to four chord, I am definitely in D blues. I just did an extra note. No, I didn't. Okay, that could be out of a D blues, or this could be the pattern. Okay, but I'm on a B flat. I'm definitely going to D blues. Okay, so I'm going to start over again. I'm walking this up from F to G to A flat, just like you do a bass guitar, and I play a bass, but it's been a while. I am definitely in D blues. I'm in F now. Watch if I did F blues. It doesn't even fit. Part of A blues, but it doesn't seem like it fits very well on the top because there's no F in the A scale, so we're just going to let that go. I think it's more of a Mixolydian thing. Okay, but I'm not playing that. A lot of times I'll be in over the B flat 7, I will be in F blues. Okay, if I do this, I've got his Ken right here. Okay, so now I'm in F. Okay, so I go to the third of it, of F, and I can probably do this. I just had a thing, I'm not used to playing this key. Okay, you got the idea. So I'm in the... Okay, anyways, that broke the lesson.